from the former U.S. drug czar, John Walters. We need to make sure parents understand that they are drug dealers. They are the source of supply. If someone left crack in your home, you wouldn't set it in the medicine cabinet and walk away. If someone left heroin in your kitchen, you wouldn't set it on the shelf in the cabinet and hope nobody saw it.